study lah, kena ada mental yang kuat. Mental is number one, mental and physical also. Sebab kita akan use a lot of time to meet patients, bedside teaching a lot lah. Mentally, you have to know that study medicine ni orang cakap memenatkan minda lah, sebab dia everything in detail and you play with human life. So you have to be careful. Every judgement is important. Bekerja keras lah, kita kena bekerja keras. It's not something that you baca dari buku and you can apply. You have to learn from experience, learn from patients and apply. MSU ni saya start dengan foundation and also MSU dekat India. MSU teaches me a lot sebab dia orang bukan in one way of studying je. Ada hari sukan, ada career punya talk, ada kursus-kursus kepimpinan, banyak-banyak in every way tu helps us being who we are now, not just a medical doctor but also as a team leader, as a sports person and a lot more.